know what this
is?
Get
out of my way before I eat that.
I'm a man of peace, baby. Hey, I gotta calm down.
A bitch gotta thank her stars it wasn't me.
Hey, you gotta keep it real, man.
Man, nobody give a shit about the hood.
I do.
All they do is sell yay and ruin the place. No crack ever made a gang tight.
I don't know, man.
What's up, y'all?
What's up, CJ?
What's crack?
Man, all they care about is smoking and money.
You can't knock the homies hustle, sweet.
Them marks ain't soldiers. They idiots trying to be businessmen.
Yeah, but they down with us, man.
All they down with is money. CJ, go down there and show these fools you mean business. These chunks on the balls are sweating the homies. Go put pressure on them. Let's do it.
We've been putting time in the hood, but we got to get the homies back together. Like the old days.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, you right. So you and Ryder go handle your business. Man, they're slang to their own mama. They don't care about nothing.
You're naive, my friend. We got to keep our focus.
We need some backup. You seen Beat Up?
Nah. But him and the homeboy Bear, they good to have on our side.
Oh. Big Bear? Yeah, them bass slangers gonna be sorry now.
Hey, Beat Up is only a couple of blocks away.
The hood's all messed up, huh?
Yeah, you try to get any of these crackheads to help you out.
No wonder the families ain't up on
it. Apart from Smoke, Sweet, and you know yours truly. Grove Street don't bang no more.
Yeah, just get blown.
For sure.
Hey, slow down, fool. You don't even know which door it is.
Whatever, man. This it?
Yeah, this it right here.
Open up! You sure he still live here?
Fool, I told you this it.
Open up!
Who the fuck is it? CJ, the fuck you want? Get the fuck out of here.
Wait, hold up, man. What happened to For Life, nigga?
The only thing that matters is the hood, homie. But you'll never understand what getting this money is like. You know what, man? Get the fuck out of here before you be laying on your back. Big Bear, come check this fool.
Hey, Bear? Big Bear, that's you? Hey, you still from the hood, homie,
nah,
or what?
The only thing Bear give a fuck about is smoking and keeping my house clean. Ain't that right, Big Bear?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, what?
Hell yeah, sir.
Now go make that motherfucking toilet spark.
Oh, no, man.
Bear, come on.
Everyone likes to party sometimes, CJ. I'll see you around.
Stay the fuck from around here, punk.
Hey, nigga, fuck you.
Damn. It's just fucked up.
I see what you mean now, man. If crack can do that to Big Bear, turn him into a base slave, the average motherfucker ain't got a chance.
Damn dope fiends and drug addicts everywhere in the city. Piss me off.
Look like it's up to us then.
Let's just cruise through the hood and find if somebody's selling.
Oh, this that bomb!
Check it out. Somebody's selling to one of the homies.
Hey, you want this to get uglier? Trick!
Man, I know this cat. He a punk used to run with a front yard baller OG from Idlewood. I know his place. It's just across the tracks there. Let's check it out.
Hey, ain't that front yard turf?
Man, are you a buster?
Nah, I'm down, homie.
Hey, grab hold of that bat over there.
Man, we on a serious mission now.
Man, don't sweat it, homie. Everybody in the hood know ballers are pussies. Wee! Man, you can smell a crack den a mile away.
Yeah, let's shoot through and introduce ourselves.
afternoon, baller dope pushers. Grove Street OGs come to do damage.
Fuck them Grove Street fools. Grove Street going down.
You want ninja to these motherfuckers.
Now. Welcome to America, no asshole. You think you can take me on, punk? Hey, dude, you think you hard? What was you saying? You want more of this?
Now ballers know Grove Street families on their way back up.
Stop, police!
For sure, homie. And what's more, you ain't run out on me. Time's changed.
Oh man, they gonna be mad at us.
And I'll warn the gang later. For now, let's just bask in the silence of victory, motherfucker. Now that the base ain't getting pushed up in their faces, maybe these fools should be up for some real banging.
Yeah, Grove gonna get back on his feet now, for sure though.
Later, homie.
Hey, those shoes make your feet look big.
Go tell this to your wife, please.
Just doing this to help my man get back on his feet.
Oh, cool, man. That's my homie right there.